Hello everyone, I'm Nikhil from iGeeks blog, and after 2 weeks of iOS 15.2 beta 1, Apple released this second beta version for the developer and public. Let's find out what's new in iOS 15.2 beta 2. Apple made an announcement of legacy contact at WWDC as a part of iOS 15. This beta 2 of iOS 15.2 adds the new legacy contact feature, allowing a designated person to recover our data after we die. To add a legacy contact, navigate to Settings, tap on your profile ID, now head over to Password and Security, and right over here, under the Account Recovery option, there is a legacy contact. Follow the procedure to add the contact. This person can access data stored in your account after your death, including photos, messages, notes, files, contacts, calendar events, apps you have downloaded, device backup, and more. The data will not include your iCloud keychain data or any licensed media. Apple introduced new communication safety feature to the Messages app. This is not actually a CSAM, but by enabling this feature, will warn the children when they receive or send photos that contain nudity. Hide My Email is limited while we sign up for apps or a website to protect our privacy. Now, Apple, take this feature to the next level by adding it to the Mail app. If you are subscribed to iCloud Plus, then you can hide your email address and can send email from the random and encrypted email ID. With iOS 15.1, Apple added a new feature to toggle on or off the macro mode, which is in the camera settings. In iOS 15.2 beta 2, now we have a macro toggle in camera app and will be visible when we move closer to the object. There is a big change in Find My app. A new option is available for the items that can track me. Tapping on this allows users to search for nearby items that might be used to track their location. When activated, this feature scans for anything that's nearby and will let users know either way if there is a device that belongs to someone else nearby. One more option about help return lost items. This feature scans for nearby devices that might be lost. If a lost device is found, Apple provides instruction on how to find who it belongs to. This iOS 15.2 beta 2 contains bugs too, which can impact a lot on using while your iPhone. The first, if we stream music in the music app, could result in high CPU usage. That may cause faster battery drain issue. Another, user who imported vaccination record aren't able to add it to the wallet app, and health app may freeze. So these were the bugs and new features in iOS 15.2 beta 2. If you come across any bug or a feature, do let me know in the comment section down below. And yes, one more thing, download our all new iGeeks blog app to stay updated about everything Apple. Along with that, like this video, share this video, and do subscribe to my iGeeks blog channel and turn on all the notifications to never miss such great content from us. Now, allow me to say goodbye. I'm Nikhil signing off. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay connected.